Hi there, welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. So today, more than like. That's right. We want to move past something works, it's okay, I like it. We want to move to I love it, I'm delighted. Why is that so important? Well, for one thing, it's a great way to run a company. You feel good about it. But there's also a practical reason. When you move to delight, when you move to people loving your service, they then are willing to, without often being prompted, refer you. Referrals, my goodness. What a wonderful way to grow your business. Somebody believes in you because they love your service. So how can you do that? Well, let's look at three quick examples. I was reading the other day about an appliance company. They take an extra step to create that delight, to create that love. You know, when you buy an appliance, let's say a refrigerator, there's a certain period of time, I don't know if it's 6 hours, 24 hours, where a refrigerator, for example, should stand upright before you plug it in. Well, that's a hassle. That appliance company takes that hassle away. They run that refrigerator, they stand that refrigerator up for the period of time it takes before it ever gets to your house, so that by the time it gets to your house, you can plug it in and run it safely. You're all set. People love that. In our company, in software, Tony and I, we work very hard to try to create delight, love, not just it works or I like it okay. How do we do that? We look at every step in the process, what it does, what our software does, how it does it, when it does it, what it's connected to, what it's talking to, how you can link through so that you're looking at everything very easily. Sometimes you might not even know exactly what to put your finger on. That's the reason you love it. You just know the overall experience was delightful. That's what we're trying to get to. What about in a cleaning business? There's a million steps that make up a cleaning business, the operation, right? Let's just take a look at one. Let's say, for example, you're going to start up a brand new account. Well, rather than just have your team, your part-time associates and your site supervisor show up on the first night of cleaning, how about, and by the way, maybe you already do that, and if so, congratulations to you, good step. Let's say you go out and meet the customer with your staff the week before. You arrange for a meeting where you get to introduce and get to know each other. Every member of the crew get to know your contact so that you build relationship, team, family, before they even start the cleaning the next week. Customers might say, boy, that was delightful. I love that. Well, if you do that kind of change in all parts of your company, it can add up to something where a customer will say, man, I just love this cleaning business and want to refer business to you. Something to think about. Till next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.